Row 15, middle seat on a cross-country flight. On your right is a man who could be best described as looking like he has been slimed. He has mucus dripping from his nose at a rate typically associated with a slow leak. To top it off, he has terrible congestion, and he never bothers to cover his mouth when he coughs. To make matters even worse, there is a small child on your left who wipes his nose in your sleeve after sneezing. And it's not even your kid. You suddenly feel great kinship with Howie Mandel, as you remember reading an article which explains that a single sneeze or a cough can expel more than 100,000 germs into the air at a rate of 90 miles per hour, and snot is chocked full of germs. The germs are recirculated throughout the airplane. Unfortunately, you breathe them in. The germs make their way into your circulatory system. The circulatory system is tasked to deliver nutrients and gases to and from every cell in your body via blood vessels. The germs also get dispersed throughout your body through these very blood vessels. But your body has a way to deal with the onslaught of germs. The immune system. If you have a normal, healthy immune system, it will detect and distinguish foreign cells and particles from your own cells, and is able to destroy and remove them from your body so you will not get sick. In this module, you will discover the components of blood and how these are circulated throughout the body, how gases and nutrients are delivered to cells, and how wastes are removed, and how delivery and removal of these substances is regulated. You will also learn about blood pressure and how it is regulated by autonomic control of the vasculature of the heart. You will study the components of the immune system and the processes that it uses to protect the body against disease-causing organisms and other particles that gain access to it via air, food, and water. And finally, we will discuss blood abnormalities and inappropriate immune responses that may lead to allergies and autoimmune disease. So sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.